Staring out the window, reaching for a North Star, waiting just to wake up from this nightmare where you could be right back in my arms.
Hi, for today's video, I'm gonna be kind of preparing for IB exams, or I'm gonna like start this like big process of preparing for them because exams start in like 1 month. I did not start studying at all yet, and I low-key don't remember like a lot of the content, so I really need to like kind of like learn everything within this 1 month. I need to create like a big game plan and then like follow it rigorously, or else I don't know if I'm gonna have enough time to like study everything. So I'm gonna create a schedule first so I know when to study and what subjects to study. Also, I have 5 IB exams to take. There's HL and SL. So for HL, like the higher level subjects, I took HL English, Bio, and Chem. And for standard level, which is SL, I took Econ and Math. And I also took French, but we did that back in grade 11. So I don't have an exam for that anymore because we already finished it. Yeah, so I first need to figure out when all my exams are because I still don't know when they are. So this is like the actual IB website. My first exam is Wednesday, May 4th, because I have HL. And then my next exam is Friday, May 6th, so that's in 2 days, which is not good at all. And then the second week on the 9th, I have Math and Econ on the same day, which is terrible. I don't know how I'm gonna figure all that out. And then I don't even have a break because the next day I have Bio, and I think I have like a big grace period because my final exam is Wednesday, May 18th, and then we're pretty much done school, so that exam should not be too bad. But yeah, I'm gonna be creating a Notion, like an entire Notion page for IB exams, so I like figure everything out and I have everything organized. Hi, so as you can see, I'm just creating a new IB exam page on Notion. And here I'm just writing and listing out all the different exams I have so I know when each exam is. Guys, look at my schedule. Here's my calendar. This is really scaring me like a lot because I like broke everything down over here. And look at the amount of stuff that I have to review on some days. I'm gonna try to cram all this content and memorize everything by April 21st. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to do it, but I'm gonna try. Good morning. I'm gonna begin my IB studying today. I'm gonna work on chemistry notes today. I finished one subtopic right now, and yeah, I'm listening to music, but I'm gonna continue. I have technically one more subtopic for this chapter, and then I have chapter 12 to do as well, and then 3 and 13. So I have to do all of that today. Currently, it's already 10:14, so it's taking me some time to do all of it. Morning. My hair is super messy right now, but it's Monday and I'm currently in class, but we have a supply teacher for first period, so I'm gonna study chem. Also, I realized that I didn't film anything after lunch yesterday, but for like the rest of the afternoon and night, I just worked on chem notes and I also like relaxed a little bit, but let me show you my chem notes. I literally did so much last night. This is what I've got to. I finished chapter 2 and 12 and 3 and 13. These past few days, I've just been constantly studying for chemistry because chemistry is my last exam, but I wanted to at least understand and learn all of the content before because I don't think I'll have time to study it later on, so I'm just trying to cram everything into 1 week. But yeah, I ended up finishing all of grade 11 and I also finished most of grade 12. I still have organic chemistry left to review, but I'm planning on doing that a little bit later. Here's a couple hours later. I think I went to eat dinner and I took a shower, and this is kind of late in the night at around 10. I just continued studying chemistry for a little bit and then I called it a day soon after. I have no idea why I decided to film these clips, but here's just a couple of clips of me putting on the brush. After school, some of my friends and I decided to go to the library to study together, and this library was super nice. It was actually really big and the lighting there was really good too, because there was like a lot of natural lighting. But here I think I was just studying chemistry again. I managed to get a lot done during these couple hours because during school I was not productive at all and I literally didn't do anything. I think during the entire day I wrote like 2 sentences of chemistry notes, so I had to make up for that during the library. Good evening. I just got back home from the library and I'm super exhausted, so I made myself some tea. But I wanted to try this. I got it from a Korean supermarket and I heard good things about it, and I already opened it but I haven't like had it yet. They come in packages. This is how it looks. I think it's a chocolate. It's like a matcha strawberry. It's really good. I like it. Hey y'all, I'm going to continue my chem grind. Also, I am kind of behind on my schedule. I'm like 2 chapters behind. Actually, no, I'm 1 chapter behind. But currently it's 7:12 and I'm going to see if I can finish 1 chapter and then call it a day. I'm getting kind of tired of chem, so I think starting from tomorrow, I'm going to work on another subject. Okay, you're probably sick of watching me studying for chemistry. Trust me, I was super done with it too. Like, this was like the last chapter I was willing to do. I had another chapter left, but I just ended up giving up, and I'll just do that later because I really could not look at chemistry anymore. Like, just looking at it made me nauseous. This is my progress so far. I'm going to the library to study and hopefully I'm productive there. Also, this is my fit. I think it looks nice and it's very comfortable too. Oh my gosh. Oh my god, this place is echoing, but I just got here, but when I left the car, it was just raining a little bit. And then I walked for like 10 seconds and then it just started hailing all of a sudden. And the hail was like pretty big and it was like falling on my face, and I was just like running to get in the building, and that was not a fun experience. Now I'm kind of wet. Like, look at this.
Hi.
Your hair's flat.
We're gonna be productive. Anyways, Harvey and I just spent the rest of the afternoon studying, and later on another friend decided to join us as well. But yeah, that is the end of this video. I hope you guys enjoyed watching me study and prepare for IB exams. Love you guys!